Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu Was gibt's Neues im Kramladen mit Herrn Rotes Papier, das bin ich. Und heute geht's weiter mit der sechsten Folge von H.P. Lovecrafts The Whisperer in Darkness, Kapitel 6. Do not trust, please help. I began to tremble with horror at the realization that Akeley must have hidden this message against the will of his alien captors. Once I recovered my wits to the furthest extent possible under such emotional strain, I knew I should alert one more soul, at least, to my plans. Ja. Ach je. Realizing no others could reliably believe my story, I retrieved Akeley's envelope containing your address and sent you my first rushed letter. With it, I sent the spare storage drive containing the entirety of Akeley's and my correspondence to that point. Hopefully, you received it intact and have thoroughly inspected its contents. All other precautions taken care of, I replied to him that afternoon and began to make my travel arrangements. I set out 3 days later, taking my laptop and suitcase of simple necessities. I told no one of my departure. When I disembarked the train in Vermont, I was finally struck by the great distance I traveled from home. Coming out to the street, I scanned the line of cars looking for the Akeley Fort. But before I could pick it out, I was approached by a stranger.
Okay.
Alex Wilmoth. Sorry for any confusion. I'm Walter Brown. I've come to take you back to the farm.
Inwardly, I reeled in shock. First at the disfigurement of the man's skin, then at learning his identity.
Henry suffered a sudden asthma attack and couldn't make the trip.
My thoughts fled back to Akeley's newest message, to the mention of ultraviolet waves and telepathic communication.
It isn't serious, and your visit should proceed just as planned. We'll set off as soon as you're ready.
Open-mouthed and silent, I entered the car by which he stood. Brown could not have helped but sense my apprehension. We drove in silence. Finally, you can see the barn down there. Achso, das war Walter Brown.
Finally, you can see the barn down there. I go in ahead of you, so as to let Harry know you're here. Don't take my demeanor or his illness as any predictor of his hospitality. He's been very eager to meet you face to face.
When we arrived at the farmhouse, I immediately exited the vehicle to stretch my legs after the long ride. Brown left the car running and went inside while I stood and surveyed the surroundings, breathing in the fresh air. One point of calming normalcy despite everything else. He soon emerged, but only to return to his vehicle. He said his goodbyes to me through the open window.
Sorry, I can't stay any longer. I have important business elsewhere. Henry's waiting for you, but he's in bad shape today. His voice is gone, and when he has his attacks, he stays confined to his study with the lights out. You can go right inside. It's the room on the right of the front hall.
With that, he drove off to the north. Darf ich jetzt wieder hier ein kleines Männchen auf der Karte bewegen? Gut, schauen wir mal. I hadn't come far when my eye was caught by another footprint on the path. Seemingly fresh and far deeper than the imprint left by my own feet. It looked utterly alien, yet unnervingly familiar from Akeley's earlier photo. Those claws. As I passed by a balsam fir growing near the path, I paused to examine it more closely. As I feared, I noted bullet marks on its slender trunk. This seemed to confirm yet another aspect of Akeley's story, which I still prayed might be some complex fabrication. When I reached the entrance, I noted a more subtle source of the pervasive unease which overwhelmed me. Since I arrived, I'd heard not a single sound save my own footsteps and the humming of Walter Brown's car. I knew Akeley's dogs would be gone, but was there no livestock or wildlife? It was as if every living creature had vanished from the region. Somehow, I pressed on. Yeah. Oh, Kapitel 7. Wow. Geht schon wieder weiter. Okay, also das ist aber... Also Kapitel 7 sind wir jetzt schon. Was ist bisher passiert? Nach einer Flut sind diese Kreaturen aufgetaucht. Obwohl, vielleicht fassen wir es lieber beim nächsten Mal zusammen, was passiert ist, oder? Ich weiß nicht. Gut, dann bleibt mir nicht viel anderes übrig, als euch noch darum zu bitten, die Glocke zu drücken oder den Kanal zu subscriben. Und zu gucken, was ich für einen Unsinn mache. Und dann euch einen schönen Abend zu wünschen. Bis denn.